If you want to get all of the honey from your measuring spoon, oil your measuring spoon before measuring sticky ingredients and it will slide out cleanly. And you're ready to measure again right away.